Hey guys, this is Melody, the massage therapist, and I've been making surgical masks for doctors and nurses. These are just masks that go over the N95 mask, but people are running out of elastic. So there's some ladies in the So Sweet Angel Gowns group that are using t-shirt, old t-shirt material, and I'm thinking about an inch strip, still the 7 inches long. It's a 6 by 9 inch square for the actual mask, but use t-shirt material for their elastic. See if that works for you. If you can find 1 inch elastic, you cut it in half. Cutting it in thirds doesn't work, but cutting it in half, it works pretty good for in a pinch, and it doesn't really ravel too badly. So you can use 1 inch elastic, cut it in half for the quarter inch. You can use lingerie elastic. That's what I've been using because I got a whole bunch at like these bulk material places that are fabulous. It was SAS, S-A-S. And don't try to use the really thick hair ties. Those don't really work. It's the thin hair ties that work better, that you could cut in half and you can use them, but you have to have a longer piece of material. Instead of 9 inches, it has to be 10 inches. Those are my tips. So t-shirt, try cutting it into strips. I'm thinking the same length of 7 inches. Use 1 inch elastic and you cut it in half, because sweet lady at Joanne's put it into thirds and it kind of really doesn't do well in thirds. Oh, and Joann's and Michael's, they're donating a lot of material to help make masks for the surgical masks for doctors and nurses. Because this is what happens. The doctors, I heard this just last night, they have an N95 mask for surgery. They wear them for a day and then they're supposed to throw them away. But because there's such a shortage, they've been wearing them for a week. They put on the surgical, the masks that people have been making, put these on, and then at the end of the day, they can wash these and then re-wear their N95 mask. And then the N95 mask is lasting like a week instead of a day, because they're able to use these washable masks that are taking all this, any splattering dirt, get dirty. So anyways, I wish you well. Hang in there, chin up. It's gonna be all right. We gotta get through this. Bye-bye.